We are going to begin this unit with our old 3D cartography file by executing a contour with a palette of colors to enable us to distinguish between the curvatures of our previous map. Zooming in on certain areas will enable us to see that MDT contour lines are not adapted to existing ones, and we will have to deactivate it in order to see the differences here. The first means of correcting this is by going to the MDT Contours/Cartography Add Vertices menu and selecting a contour. A vertex will automatically be created for us to place wherever we want. Another option would be to access the MDT Contours/Cartography Modify Contours command. Select the contour in question, a polyline, we designate it, and it will be adapted to our contour automatically. We can repeat this process as often as we wish. However, the number of contours that do not adapt are still more numerous. If we zoom in and activate the surface, we can see that the curvature is insufficient due to a lack of detail in the vertices. We could possibly have greater curvature, and as you can see, we have the same height for different ridges of the triangles. This is due to the fact that we have kept the triangles flat when executing the surface previously. We are once again going to choose the contours to re-execute the surface, and in this case, we will activate the Remove Flat Triangles option to enable us to execute the triangles in these contour peaks to follow a continuous slope. We then discretize the breakline vertices a little more and accept. Once the new surface has been corrected, we return to MDT Contours/Cartography, Contours, and Accept. In this case, we can see that the new contours adapt to the existing CAD curvature in full. Here, in this case, a brake line in a road has not been adapted, so we return to MDT Contours/Cartography, Modify Contours, access Reference Polyline, and it will automatically adapt to the contours.